What's happening, guys? Safety on C2 here. Today I am using the GCPS 2016 Vision. That one, actually. No, I think mine has yellow rubber. Yep, mine has yellow rubber. Yeah, this bus is public now. AS Neo server, because I'm always on Neo. And we are going to have some flower here. And nothing to different than normal. So, I brought it over to my dad's house. Turning it off. Putting in my suitcase. I'm going to be over here for 10 days. I guess it's 9 now since it's not enough. Now, let's see. What's been going on? Well, I think the first thing that I should mention is that I finally graduated, and I am so relieved. I mean, it was pretty fun. Time flies, so, what you're doing and enjoy life. But I got my diploma and I got my 30 seconds of fame. I was pretty happy. We had 771 people graduate from class. And we are the 7th biggest high school in our district. We have 10 high schools, so if you think that's a big amount, then I don't even know how big the biggest class was. There were 4 graduations yesterday, 4 today, and then 2 on Thursday. So, yeah. But, yep, my diploma is just sitting at home now. I'm over at my dad's house. Sitting at home. I don't know, we got this really, really nice cover for it. I don't know what I should do with it. I have sand in the camera, but yeah. Let's see, my graduation started at noon and we got out maybe. I'd say I got home around 2:45 or so. So what I did is I sat there for a while. Graduation, I've gone to the past 4 because of band. I've had to go and we've had to play. And it normally takes me a lot longer, but we've been the biggest class in, you know, since I've been there. So, we went out to eat at this Chinese restaurant. We went out to a good shiny restaurant. It's just a small little local place. Great food. I love that place. And that is not how you spell leak. No. He changed his mind. No, he didn't. He did not change his mind. I'll tell you that. We kind of had a late lunch, so I wasn't really hungry. Dude, all my grandparents are down here. I think I even screenshotted it. But Tyler and Safety Line are like... They put mushrooms on the pizza, and I hate mushrooms. But I like prunes. No, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. But, let's see. Today, okay, I got ready for camp. That's what I did, because my camp is coming up in a few days. So I packed up my whole truck full of stuff. So I've got the whole bed loaded and all the inside except for my suit filled up with stuff. Got back maybe half an hour ago, and now I'm just here recording this video. So, I'm gonna try and record a couple of videos tonight so that I can schedule them for this one and go up today. Because I have camp on Monday through Thursday from pretty much like 7:30 to 9 or so. So just keep in mind that I'm going to be gone from Monday through Thursday this coming up week. I'll be back Friday and Saturday, one of those days, probably Friday, and then pack it for my next camp, which I leave on, leave on for Saturday night. Leave four on Saturday night, and I will be back the following Sunday. So just keep that in mind, and scheduled videos are, you have a couple posted already, and they will come out sometime. So I'm going to try and do one more multiplayer and put that up for in a few weeks, because I have a review video up for that week. And I have the first local video up for the next week, so I think what I'll do is grab another bus, so I'll probably post a video on that, and then I'll do that. Yeah, let's see. Reviews and then ages to match that. Okay, well, I'm going to text you right now. Don't have to do that. Okay, see, I'm not sure what I want to do yet, but I originally said I was going to because of the Bluebird leak. No. Okay. What the heck? That was weird. That's never happened before. Let's get out of here now. I did him for, who was it, that guy, whenever he first released his original beta, which was early 2014, I guess. But it was an original beta just before it. I did have like 30 second promos. But if you want to change this, let me know if you have some sort of test or something. Or maybe even a map, that'd be cool. Check out a map. Oh man, come on. Oh man, this hurt. Lag. Takes time. Yeah, Next to where people come in. I took some poster board. I took 4 poster boards and I wrote kind of quotes on there. Some, you know, just some saying quotes. And I really liked that. I looked them up and put them on there. So, you know. And I hope that I just really get to think about it. And that's why guys, I'm asking for buses because really, y'all always complain about buses not being done or buses being done and just released to certain people. If you guys just wait, they might be released, but if you guys keep on begging and begging and doing this and that, they're never going to be released, and then y'all are just going to complain more and more and more and more, and then more buses are going to be canceled. I just had to say that, so that's not all that people. You know, there are some people out there who do that. I just pushing that out there. Elementary school. Elementary school. Matt, if you're watching this video, I think you might be off the hook. But no guarantees of that, I'm just throwing that out there. So. And this game is really laggy tonight. It's been, I know it seems like a surprise to some of you, but my game has actually been not very laggy recently. I don't know if it's because of the wheel or not, but ever since I got the wheel, it seems like a lot less laggy. Oh, hey, it's the devil. Yes, that's real quick. And just everyone's getting on tonight. And speaking of that, I forgot to post on the phone. And after that, I guess after I finish this video, I have to go and do that. GCPS Lane 3800. Wow. Oh yeah, he told me about that thing. GCPS, he should have. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe down below to make sure the button that says you and I subscribe to SafetyDimerC2. Make sure you comment up there, down there, over there, I don't know where to put it, Make sure you also give this video a thumbs up or you're gonna lag as bad as this. And make sure you also share the video with a friend, share it to your mom, share it to your dad, share it to the guy on the street. I don't care, I don't get raped. So yeah guys, thanks for watching.